Our vehicle is powered by 400 watts and it's on the right hand side, which you can see. Like,
ours is going to be really awesome and amazing. So we put in a lot of hard work getting it up to standard because we're going to race on the raceway, so it has to be nice and fast. So it's just really simple, just electrical bits attached to a bike, and that's our design.
One of the things we've learned is bringing our ideas together, as we've all had ideas and then just all talking about them and picking which one we should go with. And yeah, and we've arrived here.
Oh, on race day, definitely looking forward to the people that are going to be there. The people have set records and led the way and just been inspiring for us to build this vehicle.